Right, Lieutenant Waters. I'm all yours.
Hurry up, Doc.
I assume you have some kind of plan to get us all out of here.
Yes, ma'am. Come with me, please. I've got a 12-click hike to make, the rendezvous to the helicopter. Get your things together with pack light. Z, bring your perimeter up. Keep Flea in place. We spotted a rebel company outside of your lingo on the way in. We have to assume they'll be here by nightfall, if not sooner.
Lieutenant, I'm responsible for 70 people here. More than half of them seriously wounded.
My orders are to evacuate foreign nationals only, ma'am.
What does that mean?
I mean non-indigenous personnel, ma'am.
Then we have a problem. I will not leave without the indigenous personnel.
Dr. Kendricks, we're here to get you out. Now I suggest you go find the priest, go find the nuns, and get your things packed up and get ready to move. This jungle is filling up with rebel troops. When they get to this mission, they will kill everything they see, including privileged white doctors. What part of that plan do you not
understand? The border of Cameroon is only 40 miles away. You could fly these people out in a half hour's time, Lieutenant.
Can't do that, man.
Why not?
Because my orders are very clear. Evacuate the priest, you, and the two nuns. Now, please, get your things packed and get ready to move.
What about those who can walk? We can take them out on foot.
They are not my responsibility. You are my responsibility, Dr. Kendricks.
Non ci credo. Non è possibile. Come fa a non capire? You're right, Lieutenant. It's not your problem. It is my responsibility. And I will not leave without my people.
All right, Doctor, give me a minute.
A minute?
Yeah, that's right. 60 seconds. I suggest you use that time to go find the priest. Get command on the horn.
You going to command?
Lila, what's going on? I don't know yet.
You going to command?
Eagle One. Yeah, Captain, we got a problem here. No, we got her. But the good doctor wants to bring the 70 people at the mission along with her. Yes, sir, I understand. I will handle it. Eagle One out. Dr. Kendricks. All right, Doc, you win. Get your people together. We leave in a half an hour.
And there will be helicopters for them, too?
Yes, ma'am. We can only take the people that can move under their own power.
I understand. Thank you, Lieutenant.
Hurry, please.
Lieutenant.
I heard you. Can't stop. Behind schedule. Come on.
These people need to rest. And we have a child who needs medication.
Here you go. Here you go, man. Let's go. Let's go, Doctor. Listen to me. You have to do everything that you can to keep that baby quiet. You understand me? Whatever it takes, cover now.
Go on, ma'am. Go. Now is good. Go.
Lake, take us out of here before they realize you're a tail gunner light.
Find us a safe place to rest.
Wait! They're going to the mission. You have to stop them.
I can't do that. We'd risk the safety of all these people here. Besides, they may bypass the mission.
You know they won't.
There are a lot of possible scenarios that could happen, Dr. Kendricks. I don't presume to know them all. Red?
Dr. Kendricks.
Let's go.
Ma'am.
Come on.
Dr. Lin and medical family in the CIO. Try to keep this dry.
Can't you sleep, Lieutenant?
My watch, man.
You can call me Lena.
Dr. Kendricks, I suggest you get some rest.
You know, thank you for saving my life.
It wasn't about saving your life. Getting the job done. Completing the mission, that's all. How'd you end up here in Africa?
I came here with my husband. We wanted to help. We went to Sierra Leone. They were short of doctors there.
How did your husband die?
We were at the hospital. The rebels came. My husband tried to stop them, to protect me. But he couldn't.
I'm sorry.
You did a good thing today.
It's a good thing or not. It's like so long since I've done a good thing, right thing.
You should have some rest.
Thank you for taking care of my arm. Dr. Kendricks. Could you come with me for a second, please? Thank you. Just take a second. You know why anybody would be following us?
No, I don't.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Think hard.
I told you I don't know.
Get your people ready to go now.
These people have been gone for over 30 hours.
Come on. Red, help the doctor get ready to move.
Oh my God, let's get the helicopter! Come down!
It's a gunship! It's here to protect us!
What about the others?
Stop Let us go!
Selena!
Get back!
Blasphemy! You never planned on taking all of us out, did you?
My orders are to get you out of this country. Now get on the helicopter!
What about my people?
I'm not here for them.
You lied to me! You lied to me!
Lieutenant Waters, starboard side. We saw this on the way in.
Turn it around. Take 12 people. Old, young, anybody else slow us down. Meet up again in Cameroon.
Go and tell the others.
God bless you.
Hurry, please.
Sorry, I didn't tell you about Arthur. I should have trusted you.
It's not your fault. I would have done the same thing if I was in your position. You wouldn't have trusted me either.
I'm gonna get your people to Cameroon. I promise.
Lena. Lena. Lena, listen. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Do you hear me?
Okay. Okay.
Wake up. Okay.
Lena, listen to me.
We've got to get out of here now. Do you hear me? Listen, we got to get out of here. All right? We got to get out of here right now. Slow.
Lena, get these people ready to go now.
Sit up.
Slow.
Dr. Lena Kendricks, Captain. This is Arthur Azuka, son of the late President Samuels. I have men down in the field, sir.
We'll take care of them.
The doctor needs some medical
assistance. Yeah, so do you. Come on, get him in here.
Take care of him.
We love you, Lena. All of us. We will always.